In the late 1800s, Dr. Steinbach invented the first device capable of creating a temporal rift that allowed those who entered it the ability to separate themselves from the bonds of time and relive moments from the